visions of death and gore. It is the future that I see, and if this is truly my fate,